Hello, welcome to our video. This time we're going to be playing Dread versus Astral. We're going to be using the starter decks, so I will be playing as Tenebra.
And I'll be playing as Orion.
I'm going to be going first, so I'm going to draw four cards.
And I'll be going second, so I'll draw five.
Okay, I'm going to start with Drago Hunter. That's one damage to you. And I'm going to draw one.
I'll play Mateship, and then I'll draw.
Okay, so my buff rotates, so that's two damage to you. And I'm just going to draw two.
I will play Anti-Gravity Snail, 2 damage, and I'm going to draw 1, and hope that it's not gravity.
So 2 damage.
Not gravity.
So another 2 damage.
Another 2 damage.
Okay, you should have rotated your buff at the start of the turn as well. You got another card to play?
Yeah, and then I'll draw 1.
Okay. Right, so my buff will rotate. Okay, I'm going to play Night Lurker, which gives me an ability. And I'm going to play Soul Trader, which gives me 7 healing.
I'll rotate my buff, 7 damage, and then I'll play Astral Priest for 3 damage. And then I will play Dusk Feeder, and because my last card is Solar, that increases by 4, so it's 7 healing.
Okay, so I'll rotate this, so that's 2 damage. And then I'll rotate this and I take 1 damage. So I'm going to use this attack ability to start with. So this is 2 damage to another hero and I can increase that by 2 and heal myself for 2 if I remove one of my other buffs in play. So I'm going to remove this. So that's a total of 4 damage to you and 2 healing to me. And then I'm going to play Umbron Marauder, so that's 6 damage to you.
My buff rotates and goes, so because my hero heals for 2 every time the soul buff expires, I'll heal for 2. And then I will play Anti-Gravity Snail for 2 damage, and I will draw that. And that's not gravity, so that's it gets increased by 2. And then I will play Chin Chu Million for 5 damage. Militant.
Okay, so my Drago Hunter has gone. And I'm just going to draw 2 cards this time.
I'm going to draw 2.
Okay, I will play Breach the Veil. I'm going to use Shroud of Night and Rigor Mortis to play that. So they'll get shuffled back in and that will come into play. And I'll draw one.
I'll play Sneaky Creeper for 4 damage. planetary alignment, and I will use these to play that.
Okay.
And that's 12 damage.
That's a quick finish. I am out. Well done. Okay, thanks for watching our video.